tell you, if you have your phone out from 8 to 3, it will be confiscated. That means we'll take it and never give it back. Actually, we'll give it back after the first warning at the end of the day. So, what should we do, kids?
We should all put our phones away.
Very good.
Mom, I'm gonna have to call you back.
What's going on here, students? Don't you know the code of conduct?
No, Mr. Capoletti.
Well, let me tell you, if you have your phone out from 8 to 3, it will be confiscated. That means we'll take it and never give it back. Actually, we'll give it back after the first warning at the end of the day. So, what should we do, kids?
We should all put our phones away.
Very good.
Mom, I'm gonna have to call you back.
What's going on here, students? Don't you know the code of conduct?
No, Mr. Capoletti.
Well, let me tell you, if you have your phone out from 8 to 3, it will be confiscated. That means we'll take it and never give it back. Actually, we'll give it back after the first warning at the end of the day. So, what should we do, kids?
We should all put our phones away.
Very good.
Mom, I'm gonna have to call you back.
What's going on here, students? Don't you know the code of conduct?
No, Mr. Capoletti.
Well, let me tell you, if you have your phone out from 8 to 3, it will be confiscated. That means we'll take it and never give it.
Welcome to the Rebel Express Show.
I'm Christopher.
I'm Wyatt.
I'm Tanner.
And I'm Derek.
Today is day one. Crackdown Tuesday. Headphones and phones are prohibited to be out without a teacher's permission from 8 to 3. Check out this sweet video.
Lunch menu.
What's going on here, students? Don't you know the code of conduct?
No, Mr. Capoletti.
Well, let me tell you, if you have your phone out from 8 to 3, it will be confiscated. That means we'll take it and never give it back. Actually, we'll give it back after the first warning at the end of the day. So, what should we do, kids?
We should all put our phones away.
Very good.
Mom, I'm gonna have to call you back.
Woo! So keep those phones away and keep them away. Musical reveal party today at 3:10 in the chorus room.
Weight room. The weight room is now open Monday, Wednesday, and Friday for students from 3:10 to 4:40.
Open swim every Monday from 6 to 7 is $3 for adults, $2 for students. Come get your swim on, guys.
Yeah.
Pink day / hat day will be this Friday. Ribbons will be for sale in the foyer for $1 each all this week. The ribbons will have the students' names on them and be hung in the stairwell for all to see. All donations will be for the Making Strides Against Breast Cancer Walk next Sunday, the 22nd.
Here's the weather for today. Today's going to be sunny with highs of 59 degrees, lows of 45, 0% chance of rain.
It's cold this morning.
It was very cold this morning.
My car was frosty.
I had frost too.
The weather for tomorrow will be sunny, highs of 66, lows of 47, and 10% chance of rain.
Tweet of the day.
Tweet of the day.
Thank you, CR Middle School Spirit Club. Middle school fundraiser order forms and money are due by Thursday, October 19th.
Caps and gowns and graduation announcements will be ordered Thursday, October 22nd from 10:20 until 12:30 outside the cafeteria. Seniors, you need to be there.
Ring orders will be on Thursday, October 26th from 10:20 to 12:30 outside the cafeteria.
Good luck tonight to the girls varsity soccer team. There will be Camp El Sabona at 6:30. The bus is going to leave at 4:10, so be on that bus.
Good luck, varsity ladies. Soccer.
Boys varsity soccer Wednesday at Avon at 5 o'clock. Bus leaves at 2:30.
Varsity football Saturday at Red Jacket at noon. Bus is going to leave at 8:15. It's going to be a great game.
Be there.
And we'll see you next time on the Rebel Express Show.
Stay classy, CR. Keep those.
The desperate race to contain California's deadliest wildfire outbreak. There are now 40 confirmed fatalities with 15 large wildfires still burning tonight and 75,000 still under evacuation. Though the entire city of Calistoga ordered to evacuate, 5,300 people are now on the move tonight. Firefighters are furiously working those fire lines to see them there, trying to take advantage of lighter winds and a rise in humidity levels. And while there's everything burning along the way out,
The destruction so complete, one more day with you. Ashes. More than 35 people dissolved in Santa Rosa neighborhood.
Tonight, firefighters on the front.
This police officer desperately trying to get people out. Flames inches from his car.
We will never know.
3,000
like it was
a
understood.
Middle garage door frame with what he said was a brand new car there.
You never say goodbye.
The desperate race to contain California's deadliest wildfire outbreak. There are now 40 confirmed fatalities with 15 large wildfires still burning tonight and 75,000 still under evacuation.
Though the entire city of Calistoga ordered to evacuate, 5,300 people are now on the move.